Wave Studio.
Before I show you off my new plugin, for the people who missed both of my videos, I'm gonna be showing you guys a demonstration of these two patcher plugins right here. So let's get started. What's up, guys? I'm back. This is for the people who hasn't seen my last video. Go ahead and check that out. It's called Noise Reduction. Basically, this plugin is a multi-band noise reduction. It has 7 bands, and each band has a sidechain and a compressor. So when I go down, the sidechain be activated. When I go up, the sidechain be activated. And also, if I keep going up, the sound will also get compressed. So if you're trying to compress your vocals by each band frequency, you can do that, along as you can also mute it as well. And this is the noise gate, and each band has a noise cancellation. So each band has a noise cancellation and a noise gate. This right here is a noise gate. Obviously, you can't really control the noise cancellation. I just put it within the within each band frequency, but you can control the noise gate. Then you got an input, then you got an output, and you got a bypass signal. And this right here is the ceiling. So this is the main compressor right here. Now I'm about to show you a quick demonstration. Test, test, test. Test, test, test. As you can hear, I got a lot of background noises. Test, test, test. Test, test, test. As you can hear, I got a lot of background noises. As you can see, you can hear a crazy difference, right? So yeah, if you like messing around with vocals, if you like to rap, sing, whatever, go ahead and check out that video, man. Go ahead and try this out, download it, have fun with it. And yeah, for the people who missed my other video as well, this is Effector Color. And Effector Color is an FL Studio version of RC20. And as you can see, we got a lo-fi effect, a reverb, a ring, distortion, a wobble, and a noise. The noise comes with 2 banks. Each bank contains 2 presets. And so you got a ratio, then you got a duration, a speed. Right here is the bypass signal for the wobble. And all you gotta do is turn the knobs up. You can also mute it. This is the input, this is the output. And this is a 1 slider. It's a 1 slider for the high pass and low pass. And this right here is the tone. So you can get bright sounds, you can get warm sounds. And this right here is the stereo. And this slider right here is the bypass. I know other people has made their own version of RC20 and Patcher. The difference is each effect has an LFO. And the labeling is very easy to understand. It's just everything just in your face. This Patcher plugin is not complicated. It's very easy to use, it's fun to use. So go ahead and check that out. I got the links below. Now let's get to the real video. This Patcher plugin I created is called Sidechain Controller. And it's great for 808s, kicks. You can also use it on vocals as well, and drums and shit like that. So this is the sidechain attack. This is the speed, the ceiling, and this is the gain volume. Now let's go to the map. These right here are my values. This is a Fruity Peak controller. So this is what power up my sidechain into this limiter. And this is the gang, and this is Edison for you to test out your samples to see if it works or not. Obviously it works, but if you're trying to see the before and after, you can use this right here. So now let's X out the map. And just keep this up right here. Just keep it up. I'm about to go to one of my drum kits real quick. By the way, all my drum kits is on my website. So if you're trying to check it out, if you're trying to get some new sounds, go ahead and check it out, man. But we're going to be using the TM88, the Crash Dummy drum kit, the Cyber 88 drum kit. All right, I got my drums ready. I put the sidechain controller in slot number 1 for the 808. So let's go. And make sure you pay attention to this and what I'm doing to the knobs. If you like today's video, man, hit that like button, subscribe, you know, ring that bell, all that good shit, man. You know what I'm saying? This video should have like a billion likes. But go ahead and download it, man. Share it, all that good shit. I'm out.